Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I thought I would do something a little bit different because I've been into home workouts recently. I'm going to do a Pilates session, I think of about half an hour, but I'm gonna post it in real time, so I'm not gonna edit it in case you guys wanna join along and just play my video while you're doing it. So what I'll be doing is I'll be playing a video from Breathe Pilates at Home, which is a Facebook group because they can't actually have people come into their studios because of coronavirus. They've set up a Facebook group and you can still join. So I'll leave all the information down below if you guys wanna check it out. I freaking love everyone at Breathe. They're just amazing. I love the instructors. They're so calming, relaxing, and I thoroughly have enjoyed Pilates since I have started working out there. Pilates hasn't really been something that I've always been into. I've just always thought, I don't know, I've just never really been into it. But then once I started at Breathe, I was like, oh my god, I get the hype. It's so relaxing. I'm so sore after the two workouts that I filmed at the beginning of the week. Like, my legs are throbbing. Like, I can't even sit on the toilet. That is how sore I am. This workout will be basically a combination of stretching, because I need it, and some toning exercises as well. So if you've always wondered what I do in my Pilates classes, then you're gonna soon find out. I'm just gonna quickly make a warm lemon water and do that. But I'm gonna play this video workout with Brittany, 20 minutes, no equipment, pregnancy friendly, suitable for all levels of experience and all stages of pregnancy. Okay, let's get started.
All right, let's start. Sitting on our bottoms, cross-legged, arms can turn side on so that you can see, focusing on our breath and waking up our spine. Nice and strong. And round. once more like this, round the tail, press the floor away, reach out, lengthen to lift, and then just find your neutral, taking it into our happy puppy. So we're going to start with right heel, just root up towards your bottom. You're going to inhale, so a wee bit of cross, turn to look at it, and then sweep it all the way across the other side. And go out and across. Beginning a bit of lateral flexion through the spine. Think of your shoulder and your hip drawing towards each other. Let's switch legs. This next one up, we're going to do little pulses with that knee. I'm just going 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Close the knees, relax your feet down to your mat. And then we're going to stretch that top leg out long. Just bringing it back in line with your bottom. So the heel is pressing back slightly as if you were standing on that leg. And we're just going to do a tiny little lift and lower. Again, thinking about the length through that top side of waist, stabilizing, little lift through the bottom side waist. So no movement through the pelvis, through the hips. Last three, so do about 8, 2, 1, bring that leg just back in line with your hip. We're going to go into a side kick. So flex your foot, kick your leg forward, then point your toes and press it back to where it was. Flex, kick forwards, and point to reach. Flex, kick, point, reach. Again, trying to stabilize through the pelvis. You can challenge yourself by making it a bit more of a swing with that top leg to really stabilize through your core. 3, 2, last one,
Oh, that was hard.
Just got to wake up a little bit through the glutes there. Just gonna push ourselves up and over so that we can flip over for our other side. So again, starting with those clamped knees, bent heels together. Gonna lift our feet to make it slightly more challenging. Keep that leg through your waist, and then we open. Pelvis rock solid. Try and feel that work through the external rotators around the back of the body. So your knee, your thigh both stay lifted, just moving from the knee down. Last one, we're gonna bring it into that curl position. Little pulses up, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, sweep it down. Readjust if you need to. And we're going straight over to the other side. So flex the left heel to the glute, push up. Lower halfway, up. So really trying to feel the work through the crease of the bottom. So right at the top of the hamstring, up into the glutes.
That was actually really good. It was definitely more like a beginner's type workout. I'll just take you off this. But that's just like a little insight of what Pilates is like. It's a combination of stretching your body as well as some like core exercises, like those exercises that targeted the glutes were so hard, like so burning. Usually I do Pilates for an hour, so yeah, that one was only 20 minutes. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you wanna see more videos like this, then let me know because I'd be happy to post them. Yeah, thanks so much for watching and I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye.